HPE Topology Insights in the SSMC Management Console for 3-port and Primera storage arrays is advanced intelligence that provides a consolidated view of both the storage and the VMware layer, which can help our customers quickly pinpoint the source of a performance issue. Topology Insights is deployed 100% on-prem and can be set up in minutes. All you need to do is register VMware vCenter with the 3-PAR service processor or Primera UI, and then go to settings in the SSMC dashboard to enable the topology feature. When that's done, you can go to VMware Virtual Machines from the main menu, which will bring up a list of all the VMs associated with the HPE storage arrays on the left-hand side of the screen. Then, selecting topology from the drop-down menu and clicking on any box here on the right brings up a bird's eye view of that object's capacity, consumption, and performance across the entire VM stack. I've clicked on the box corresponding to the VM, so we see its relationship to the VMDK, data store, and host cluster. And then from the storage array's point of view, the virtual volume corresponding to the data store, and then lastly, the storage system as a whole. This allows us to immediately identify where across the stack a problem might be occurring. From the host point of view, we can see this VM's CPU and memory consumption and compare it to the overall host to look for potential resource constraints there. At the storage layer, we can see the latency and throughput as reported by VMware, and then correlate that with the statistics reported by the storage array. The saturation percentage of the overall array is something unique. It's calculated using HPE's advanced analytics to determine how saturated the array is with respect to performance. With this information, we can determine if the root cause of a performance issue is with the host, with just this volume, or maybe the paths to the host, or if there is a saturation or health issue affecting the entire array. Help is also available. You can click on the icons to the right of each column header for information. For example, you'll note that the exported latency reflects the I/O between the array and the host, whereas the VV latency is internal to the array. Topology Insights includes a color-coded time slider at the top of the view. The color coding is based on a combination of factors: the health of the storage components, any storage volumes which are performance outliers with higher than usual latency, and the system performance saturation percentage. Performance data is pulled from vCenter every 5 minutes, so you can diagnose potential issues in real time as they occur. The default view is the current timestamp. Moving the cursor to a yellow highlighted period and clicking there, we can look back in time. The box corresponding to the entire storage system is highlighted in yellow, due simply to the fact that the system is more than 50% saturated with respect to performance, although the latency of both the virtual volume and data store remain very good. Let's go ahead and choose another VM from the list to see its topology. This VM has quite a lot of red and yellow on its time slider. The red box around the virtual volume on the array immediately catches our eye. Clicking on that box shows a red dot next to the exported latency. And hovering over that area confirms that indeed the volume is experiencing higher than usual write latency both on the array and at the data store. We can also go further back in time to see how long this issue has been occurring. The next step would be to enlist the SSMC's full suite of performance reporting tools in order to investigate further. But that's a topic for a future video.